Hello, my name is Michael, and welcome to Kids Love Camping 2. Today we're going to look at Connect KZ EST 1972.
KZ was established in 1972.
But we were built before KZ, right?
We're in 1971.
Oh! Look at this nice outdoor kitchen. This outdoor kitchen comes with a stove, a sink, and a refrigerator. These aluminum steps are easy to fold. This bicycle carrier is really big. I bet you I could sleep on it. This toy lock is made so you could wrap things around, like bicycles or your annoying little sister. This KZ271BHK Connect comes with electric tongue jack. Look at this big storage room. Oh, it can fit my whole body in here. These storage doors have magnetic latches. This outside shower, I could spray my brother. Come on in, guys. Look at these bunk beds. Mom's favorite part is this ginormous kitchen space with a sink and an oven. Dad's favorite spot is the TV and the fireplace. But me, I always get in trouble for laying my shoes on the middle of the floor. The Harvard V Center was smart and ordered a shoe garage so you could stack your shoes. This trailer has amazing cabinets. Some in here, some over here, and some in the bathroom. And this trailer has an 8 cubic foot refrigerator and freezer made by Norco. When Grandpa come camping with us, it's my job to make their bed. Pretty nice trailer, and you can pick it up at Hartville RV Center. Hartville RV Center sells the newest trailers the old-fashioned way. Hartville RV Center is the company that brought you this video. Visit us at www.hartvillerv.com. The website will also be in the description. I'm Michael, and you are watching Kids Love Camping 2. Thank you for watching, and remember, happy camping, everyone!